Good morning, grade 7. I hope you all are fine, staying healthy, taking good care of yourself. In the previous class, we studied about charts in MS Excel. We studied the various components of the chart and different types of charts. Today, we will be learning how can we sort data in Excel worksheet. Sorting means when you arrange the data from smallest to largest or from largest to smallest. Okay, so sorting means arranging the data in a specified manner. So for sorting, you should have certain data. So this is my Excel sheet. I write your name and marks. Okay, this table. Now I can use tab key or an arrow key to move my cursor. Right? RT, tab key 99. More now, marks are 77, then it is Ankush, marks are 86, 7. So these are your marks. Now what? How can you perform sorting? Okay, if you want to sort the marks from highest to lowest, and there are 100 of records, you can do it in Excel in just one go. So it helps you to save your time. So first select the column on which you want to perform sorting. Then in this data tab, there is an option this, okay, sort option in sort and filter group. So click on this sort option. Can you see this A to Z and Z to A? This will do arranging of the sorting of the data from smallest to largest, and this one will do the small arranging of the data from highest value to the lowest value. If I click this highest to lowest, see, 99 is on the top, then 89, then 87 and 87. Even you can perform sorting on more than one field also. Suppose there are one more column, term 1, 45, 33, 87, 22. So what you can do is click on this sort option, a sort dialog box will appear. So here you are sorting on the basis of marks, value, largest to smallest. Then click on this add label. One more column will be added. Now you want to sort what? Time 1 on the basis of value. See, there are many fields. You can sort on the basis of values, on the basis of cell color, font color, cell icon. So they may ask you this question that you can perform sorting on values, cell color, font color and cell icon. And select the value here. Now see, like this you can perform sorting on more than one field also. You can increase the labels for sorting them. Fine. So this is how you can perform sorting in Excel. The second topic that is there in your syllabus is your filtering of the data. So can you see this under this data tab, under this sort and filter group, there is an option filter. As soon as you'll click on a filter, you will see these drop down arrows in front of your column names. Okay, when you click here, you can perform sorting here only, largest to smallest. You perform sorting smallest to largest. Okay, here you perform sorting on the basis of sort by color. So first you have to perform, colors should be there, only then you can perform the sorting. So this is how you can sort out the data. See, there are many fields. You can even, if you click here on the sorting filter one, okay, and you, there are many options. Okay, select all these or select all. Okay, or you want to specific, you choose any specific one, you can choose that number filters also. So, and if you want to remove filters, you just have to click here on a filter tab again and it will be deactivated. Fine. So in this chapter we studied how can we insert a chart, different types of charts, the components of charts, how can we sort data and how can we filter data. Fine. So this is what is there in this chapter. So thank you. Keep practicing, keep revising.